Thank you.
Are you cleaning, Lulu? Yeah? Okay.
Okay, Michael, please.
Thank you, I guess.
The people who helped execute it.
Since you made the mess.
I'm looking Thank around you. The table, and I think we have a problem. The brown butter did not turn out. I just see a pool of butter sitting on my plate.
You don't have
we
to touch it.
You might be in trouble.
You don't have
you
to touch it.
You've eaten it a million times. You just saw the prior example. Visually, it looks like it's gotten a pool of butter.
Yeah. I don't know.
It would be a perfect butter sauce if it was a
Daddy has them.
Like we say, melted butter
Daddy
is,
has
is
them.
A sauce for a lot of pastas. Not this one. The problem is the burnt butter gives that edge of nuttiness
he has his own keys.
And richness that you really need to contrast the egg yolk with the other food.
Michael, what else are you missing other than browning that butter?
The ground up yeah.
You just forgot about the ground
up? Come and get some money.
Okay. We saw that. It was a bit of a panic.
Maybe you can take it back home.
The sage is not crispy.
Soon yeah. The pus.
Who was saying the butter?
I was talking about it. I had asked Michael when to start it, and he kept telling me to hold off, and I should have listened to my instinct and just threw that sage in and just done it.
Yep. I do take responsibility.
Right. All right.
Yeah.